think that tonight we'll be doing a blues jam.
You know, screw us, keep that music going.
Yeah.
The business we call this riffing. This is all it is. It's gonna be an hour of this, ladies and gentlemen.
No lyrics.
Who out there right now has no fucking clue who we are? It's okay, don't be cheated. They're all in the back because they're smart.
So as far as, oh, this is great. This might be the only time in our lives that someone actually might think that we're blues musicians. Sure, either.
Hi, nerds.
And geeks.
You don't want to discriminate.
Never the twain shall meet.
We're even going to say hello to the dorks tonight.
Not the chavs, though. Fuck them. The crowd. Is it possible to bring up the house lights a little bit? Or not?
Yes!
Look around you. I mean, look at you people. There's seriously, there is no IT support going on within a 3 hour radius.
Bring them on down. The stage, form a queue, and we'll have a little conversation with each one of you.
Apparently, I didn't realize this, ADD does not know borders. Okay.
They just pay Zed attention instead of zero.
They pay Z attention?
Tell how much attention I've been paying.
Wow, this has been an unbelievably professional start here. Have we lost the guitar? How's the battery on the guitar? Did we check that before we came out here?
Battery is brand new.
Okay. Have you turned it on? Industries out there. So, this would be the spoken word portion of the show.
Keep talking.
Who traveled the farthest to be here tonight? Who thinks they traveled the farthest? I guarantee you you're wrong, because unless you crossed an ocean and are standing on this stage, how far did you go in the back there?
Okay, from Montas.
I have no idea what you just said.
About to use your passport.
Is that far? You had to use your passport?
About to get our bones like.
Oh. Does it involve checking for a criminal record or something? I have expected to look over there and see the guitar in about 9 pieces.
Sing a damn song.
Alright, this first song is called Getting Out of Barnsley. Okay, well, we're gonna start things over. Get a reboot.
Please
take this show and turn it right around. You people can't behave. It's always this fucking section in the Manchester shows.
Paul, don't feed the trolls.
I'm sorry.
We haven't sung a fucking note. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the only thing standing between you and a concert by Beardy McPortleface.
Old to do that song anymore. You know what I discovered, by the way? Stuffing three pairs of panties in your underwear in mid-song is phenomenally uncomfortable. So, any pro tip for you?
You now have cramps.
I forgot what a chatty bunch you were.